You must have had a lot of fun watching this one, huh?
Unbelievable time watching. Look, I couldn't be a more proud alum than this right here, man. These guys went out there, put everything into fruition. Just went out there, laid it all out there, man. Just played their hearts up.
What impressed you the most about tonight, this team, the way it played?
Just how physical they were. I mean, yeah. That defense was out there. They did some impressive things out there, man. I'm so proud of them. One of the things that I thought was going to be a key point was our D-line versus Baker Mayfield. And I think they made him very uncomfortable very early. Went out there and took strides, made what they needed to do, and just had a great time out there. They had fun out there, man. You could tell by the way they played.
Even before he got hurt, they had really shut him down. Absolutely. In the second half. Meanwhile, Deshaun Watson got it done with his legs tonight.
Hey, look, man, I was sitting there, and I was like, man, he got to put the team on his back. 3-yard line. He does nothing but breaks 50 yards. You know, no big deal or nothing like that. So the guy's a competitor. He's a warrior. One of the toughest athletes that I know, man. And I'm just proud to be an alum right now.
I can see it tonight, man. You got a big smile on your face.
Absolutely.
All right, well, I'll see you next week in Arizona.
See you in Arizona, man.
All right, Todd.
Absolutely.